Martin Luther King gave his famous I Have a Dream speech in 1963. He spoke on the steps of the Lincoln Memorial Building in Washington, D.C. We would like to read part of that speech to you now. I say to you today, my friends, I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream. I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created equal. I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, the sons of former slaves and the sons of former slave owners will be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood. I have a dream that my four little children will one day live